floods have affected seven local government areas in Benue State following torrential rainfall as residents flee to higher ground for safety. Some of them since said they are unsure when the flood waters will recede as their houses and property have been taken over by floods. A state government official falls short of giving an exact estimate of how much has been lost, but say property, farmlands and farm produce worth billions in naira have been destroyed.
Give us a story.
So far, so good. I've not lost anything. I was waiting to see how the water will, come up. So it's coming now. That's the reason why I'm packing all my things. But up to now, up to this moment, I have not destroyed anything. Any of my things has not been destroyed.
What's causing this water now?
I don't know. It's because of the consistent rain in October. And perhaps they say they released water from the dam in Cameroon.
Usually water comes around September. October 16, you will see water. So this is the first time we are experiencing this. And it just came 3 days ago. But I think the water was down there. But today it has increased. What I've seen is that the gutters are blocked. You know, we have to educate the community, you know, the need to keep the rubbish in one place, not to dump, refuse in the gutter.
We have visited part of Hagatu, Logo, Gumaluka government, Kasnala, Buruku, and so many others. As I've said, we are still counting, we are still receiving reports from our Lema desk officers from the local governments as well as our local government chairman.